It's not Phil Babbs' lucky day.
Ouch!
Halt.